We know how to find indefinite integral of exponential function. This is equal, let me write this here, indefinite integral of exponential function e to power u with respect to u is equal e to power u, of course, plus constant c because we have indefinite integral. To match this form, we have to do substitution. Let u equals, we have power 1 square root of x. So now we can rewrite this and change square root to power form. So u is equal x to power 1 half. And now it will be very easy to find derivative of both sides with respect to x. Du to dx is equal, it will be 1 half times x to power 1 half minus 1 is negative 1 half. So this is equal, we can rewrite this, the left side we have to copy, this is equal 1 over 2, and because we have negative exponent, so it will be 1 over x, and the power 1 half, it means we have square root of x. So we can rewrite this one more time, du to dx is equal 1 over 2 square root of x. Now, because we do u substitution, we need to find du. So, because dx is in denominator, I will multiply both sides by dx. So, we can reduce dx and we have du is equal, I can put dx over 2 square root of x. Let's see our integral. We have function e to power square root of x. Square root of x we substitute by u. And let me rewrite this. This is equal. It will be indefinite integral of e to power square root of x times dx over square root of x. We have du equals dx over 2 square root of x. We don't have this in our expression. So to reduce this 2, I will multiply both sides of our equation by 2. So we have 2 and 2 we can reduce, and we have dx, I change the sides, over square root of x is equal to du. So now our indefinite integral will be e to power, we substitute square root of x by u, and dx over square root of x by 2 du. So this is equal, we have multiplication and we have constant number, so we can take this constant before indefinite integral, and we have only now e to power u with respect to u. This is exactly the same what we have here. We know that this integral is equal. First we have to copy 2 and we have e to power u, of course, plus constant c. We solve integral with respect to u. We had at the beginning integral with respect to x, so we have to come back to our substitution. U is equal square root of x, so this is equal 2 times e to power square root of x plus c. This is my solution.